a little damage to the front end of his car? How must Len Soroka have felt after this qualifying run with Al Hoffman? Doink. And that wasn't all. Eight ball in the corner pocket. Got the entire body, front to back, just peeled it away like a banana. The front end, I don't like the toe-in angle. Now the